Okay, let's give this a try. Wow, people can actually eat this!
Not what I had in mind.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Leaving so soon?
You're...
I see you remember me after all. That's quite the honor, Reen Schwarzer.
Just who in the world are you? I'm aware how you've been supporting both us and Major Nightheart from the shadows. You're a little too suspicious for your own good. Why do you know my name? What exactly are you trying to accomplish?
There's no need to be hasty. But the time has finally come for me to reveal my true identity to you.
Thomas, your favorite instructor!
What?
It's certainly been a while since you've enjoyed the bliss of one of my enthralling lessons, hasn't it? I trust you've been doing well.
Why are you, of all people, here? Wait, no! The better question is, why were you in disguise in the first place?
An excellent question, and fortunately, one with a simple answer as well. You see, I simply wanted to avoid any trouble that might arise if anyone were to place me as one of Thor's instructors. I must be a master of disguise, because it worked so well that no one ever suspected me.
I think I need a minute to process all of this. So you're the one who helped us back at the Twin Dragons Bridge?
Indeed, 'twas I. My goal was to aid you as covertly as I could manage. But there's no need to lurk in the shadows any longer. I pledge my support, my life, my love. From now on, you can sleep easier at night knowing I'll be right there.
Isn't this all a bit sudden? Oh, I suppose it will be helpful to have another instructor on board.
Academy. Well done! I'm so proud of you, Reen!